Maybe if I could hop a building. Or a whole block.
Whoa!
So, what do we do today? I'm pretty new at this.
Me too, kid.
So, what else is going on? With this new thing I can do, I've got the keys to the city.
We can't lead the cops to this meet.
Why not? Jericho's guys will take care of them.
Then they'll take care of us too, you dumbass. And if we don't make the meet, Jimmy's gonna kill us. We gotta shake him ourselves. Move this car, Darius. If the cops grab us, I'm looking at 5 years.
And that'd be a real tragedy for the rest of San Francisco.
Man, I feel alive today.
Don't you feel alive? Everything feels so positive.
Darius, are you on something? Cause you're talking like you swallowed more than a taco. Damn, boy, you can really drive when you gotta make it happen. Do something, Darius. Down, boy!
I can't take my eye off Ordell for too long. This is one nice...
Nearly there. I say drive to the meeting. You hear trash the car. Tell me. Stop. Hey, is that necessary?
I'm so sorry, sis.
For what?
Aren't you listening?
Up while we got cops on our ass. I got the worst luck, and Jericho's boys are gonna cap us if we mess up again.
Trust me, we're gonna make the meet.
We're gonna miss the meet, man. You gotta drive or we're dead. Busting up the car ain't helping.
I've never had a job like this before.
You know what? Me either.
step on the gas a little, honey. I want to get there too.
Dave, man, you gotta do better. We still got cops on us like a nasty red.
And you...
Bring cops to the meeting. Keep moving, we gotta shake them. They're still on us, man. We can't make the hook up with a bunch of cops behind us.
Damn it.
That's all? Damn it? Unless I beg, right? Jericho's people gonna do horrible things to me. Move this car, Darius. If the cops... I'm looking at 5 years.
And that'd be a real tragedy for the rest of San Francisco.
Man, I feel alive today.
Don't you feel alive? Everything.
Better buckle up.
You out of your mind?
The stress.
Man, you're chewing up our time driving like a little girl. Hit the gas.
Didn't see that coming.
Oh, that's nice work. My whole damn life back. Busting up a car ain't helping. Get off the sidewalk and just drive.
You got game?
We gonna miss the meet, man. You better drive. Darius, you really gotta do that. I got payments left on this thing.
Knowing you, the checks were gonna bounce anyhow.
Come on, my friend. We have work.
I've got an errand to run first. In my defense, nobody could drive this car any further.
Doesn't solve our problem, Darius. We're dead. Move this car, Darius. If the cops grab us, I'm looking at...
Man, I feel alive today. Don't you feel alive? Everything feels...
You trying to kill me?
No comment.
Find the cops, always gotta be there just as it's going down. It's like I'm hurt.
Ordell, believe me, today is your lucky day.
Chewing up our time driving like a little girl. Hit the gas. Man, I remember this car on its first day in the world. And now you're killing me.
Taking your medication, Javier?
You're doing good, Darius. We're losing them. They're like bloodhounds or something. Here they come again.
Just hold on and you'll be fine.
Miss the meat, man. You gotta drive or we're dead.
Driving is so much safer here in America.
That's it! Keep it up!
I'm sorry, that was my...
All right! Cops are gone! Now get us where we're going! And quick!
This kid Ordell is trying to work his way up Jericho's organization? I can't let this opportunity slip by. I'm gonna have to help him any way I can. Ordell Williams and Darius Spencer. Small fry. But they're working for Jericho's crew. Worth keeping my eye on. Just pick a card, John.
Let it all go.
Pow, wham, bam, thank you. No harm in a little more practice. I'm not a one-trick pony.
Yeah.
Hey, what about the old lady with a flat tire? Gold.
Jack, the show's called World's Craziest Drivers. We put the car in carnage. Have you ever watched the show?
I read books, drink fine wines.
You keep bringing me Grandma with a flat, you're gonna be reading one ads. Now go get me something with some action.
We got no filming permit for this street, Marine. Let's get to the agreed location.
Yeah, yeah. Ready to put the car in carnage?
Do you know something I don't?
Just keep your camera rolling, Jeff.
It's Jack, and this better be good. We go. Speeding cars are where it's at, so keep your eyes peeled.
Wants to break the speed limit in the name of entertainment. Need the speeding shot. Any car will do. Not quite Bonneville Flats, but good enough for cable.
We got our speed freak! Come on! Give me some tire smoke!
Lights, camera, and some drifting action.
Tire smoke. Love it.
Drifting's cool, but I want to see cars colliding head-on.
Just a little head-on collision. Nothing terminal, just enough to entertain. I'll just do a little head-on hello. Nothing serious.
Managed 23 miles per gallon today, Brandon.
Now, Jerry, no showboating today, please.
Would I? Gotta be closer to the van to get it on camera.
Stop! I can't take anymore!
Sure you can. Let's go again. Another day, another airbag.
I'm bored. Didn't you promise we'd do something really sick today?
You want sick? No problem.
Real smooth.
What do you think?
I love it, but I want more.
If you say so.
You want an Emmy? Gotta bag us a big jump.
I know just the place. All right, who wants to jump their way into the big time? I'm gonna give Jeff some TV gold. All I gotta do is play Pied Piper with some cops and make them jump through some hoops. Come on, fellas, who wants their 5 minutes of fame? Here we go, everyone. Hold on tight. Hoo-wee!
That's a wrap! I smell awards. Best early evening low budget, People Are Stupid show.
We deserve it, Jeff.
We do, and my name is Jack.
Nice driving, Craig. 5 months worth of lessons, you're finally getting the hang of this now.